Come on then. Come on then. I've got this. I've got this. There's one. What? What are you cheering for? Welcome guys, it is the Axeman here and we are starting the new series on Conan Exiles. We are on the Gaming Evolved server, we've sorted it all out, it is working. Those guys will be playing on here, so let's get started and create a character. So what race do we want to be? I don't know if it actually matters, should we just go bold guy? Religion? Are we going to stick with the Phoenix? God of Right and Justice, God of Cannibals. You know what? We're gonna go cannibals. What guy do we want? The gods are watching. The gods cut me down. Cut me down. Death. Except the screaming guy. I like that one. We want a angry face. Hair. What hair are we having? Let's. Where's that? Yeah, let's go that one. That looks cool. Cosmetics. Do you want eyeshadow? It kind of makes us look a bit crazier, so yeah, let's have some of that. Jaw whip. Should we just be a big, massive guy? Yeah, let's have some of that. Cheeks. Have them out. Height. Let's have them low. Nose. Let's have a big nose. Yes. That's how we're going. Thickness of the mouth. Big old lips. Ears. Should have sticky out ears? Big sticky out ears, yes. Eyes. One big eyes. Not really sure about the angle and spacing. We'll keep them like that. Oh, black eyes. We just look like we're going to kill someone. Obviously, we're going to be really tall. And we've not got nudity on the server. Due to some people's channels not really wanting penises everywhere. Okay, so the X-Man condemned to death and exile for crimes including contaminating a well, punching a camel. Nice. So we're being crucified because we punched a camel. Okay, so this is all this talking stuff. Bloody bloody blah. Can we skip this? I don't know if we can skip this. Okay, so we're here. We're spawned in the world. We have played a bit of single player on this. We did do a video on it the other day. That was just to get the feel of it whilst the server was being set up. So I believe we have slightly increased the rates on gaining experience and harvesting. So let's just test that out. We can just grab some of these. Yeah, so I think it's times 3 harvesting. Experience, I believe, is times 2. I'll double check that. Like, can we pick any of these up? Let's get some stones. We need some stuff crafting up. Oh, look, there's in that cloth. Have we got pants on under there? I can't see. I think so. Just checking. Just seeing we're all covered up. Alright. Okay, so is that right? There is a map. Can we see ourselves on this map? It doesn't look like it. Are we anywhere? I believe we all spawn around this bottom area anyway. So I'm just going to collect some stuff quickly. Anything here? And then if it's the same as last time, we should run into a giant bat kind of creature. I just want to get as much stuff as we can now. Get things built up. Some of these stones. Right, so let's see. What do we need for this? We need some branches. Pretty sure there's going to be no branches around here. What's up here? More stones? Go on, sprint. Let's do a bit of running. Okay, still can't see that bat. There should be a bat up here. So in terms of what we're going to do on the server, as far as I'm aware, we will be doing PvP. I'm not sure if some of the other guys are gonna like clan up and join their own tribes. Is that thing making that noise? Oh, there you go. Here's the bats. This guy should just run off in a minute. Come on then. Yeah, let's get it. Oh, run off. And then we should have a journal and some guys gonna talk about some rubbish. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin. Give me the branch. Give me these branches. There's something in the storm. Beasts. Loads of branches. This is what we want. Outside the ruins, and their howls mingle. So this guy is talking about how bad everything is and we're all going to die.
From the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire or the bite of the axe.
He's yet to find a beast that likes fire. So is that like telling us we should like make a fire torch maybe? I never really listened to it last time. Whoa. So let's just keep getting some of these. So yeah, like I said, PvP. Some of the guys might be tribing, but I think we're going to most likely do it solo. Hopefully get... Oh my god, I can hear things screaming. Hopefully summon... What? I don't know. Something doesn't feel right here. Okay, yeah, so hopefully we can summon one of them avatar things before everyone else and just, like, destroy them. Right, let's see. Can we craft some of these? What do we need? Some more fibers. Okay, is there any more plant fibers yet? Let's see if we can just get some actual clothes going before we go and hit the oasis. Right, grab some more of these. Grab some more of these. There's loads around here. Right, so I have watched a few minutes of footage of other people playing this game, so I have a kind of a grasp on some of this stuff. What do we want on here? We do want a bit of strength maybe first. Have we got another level? We do. What was grit? No, we do want the weights. Yes, I want some of that. Oh, we have another level. Okay, we have another level. We got loads of levels from building this stuff. Can we build this top yet? We can. Nice. What about agility? Accuracy, grit. Yeah, let's have a bit of grit. Okay, is that everything? Right, so now we can learn some recipes. So if we learn that, we'll get the stone hatchet. So let's do that one. And I do want the sword. Have we unlocked that yet? And then, okay, so we don't have any more points to spend yet. But next, I think we're going to get into the stonesmanship. Apprentice? Stone mason. Okay, stone mason, that's it. So that means we can build a house or a building of some sort. And then we'll look at all of these later on. Right, so do we have clothes on? We have clothes. Nice. Can we build a sword yet? We need some twine. We can build 3 of them. We need 10. Okay, let's start crafting these. Oh, what about the axe? Can we make the axe yet? Yes, we can. Nice. We are getting into stuff. We're doing things. We've not even got to the oasis, but we are prepared because there are creatures there. I suppose we should make the torch as well, like the voice said. Let's grab some of this as well. All right. Make some more of these. Did we make the axe? We did make the axe. What do we need for the torch? We need some more... More of this stuff. More fiber. Right, can we make one now? Sure can. And we can make one of them. We are... Okay, here's the crafting thing. So yeah, we are doing good. Okay, so let's grab some more branches. And let's work our way up here. Just follow the path. Until we get to the oasis. Okay, what does this look like? Oh, yes, I like that. Okay, and then we hopefully just have a sword before we get up here. Which way do we want to go? Right, I want to... Can we change these around? Yeah, we can. Sweet. So we've got this... Actually, I don't want sword in number 2. I want that there like that. Nice. Right, can we build any of these? We need some more fibers. Which is good because we're just coming into some stuff now, right? Is there anything that is going to kill us? Hello, zombie person. Oh, you know what we do need? We need to find some water. That is like a big problem out here in the desert. But we should be close to it. Should be some maybe just up there? Right. I can't remember. Are these dangerous? Are you guys dangerous? You're like little turtle dinosaur things. No. You're not dangerous. And we have eggs. Shadleback eggs. I'm guessing that's your eggs. So what, do we eat them? Does it tell us? A large nutrius. A large nutrius meal stolen from a shadleback nest. Let's see, what does it do? Okay, so it gives us quite about 10, or is that 9 food and a little bit of water as well. That's cool, and they do run out pretty quick. Okay. Right, can we build shoes and this now? Oh yeah, we're going to have a whole outfit. Nice. Okay, let's get going, see if we can find some water. Okay, there's a shaleback thing. Right, just got to be careful around here. Right, is that water just down there? I think it is. Nice. Looks like we spawned in a pretty good spot. We are close to everything. Alright, just make sure. Last time out, there was a crocodile that killed us. Alright, drink some water. Delicious. Delicious water. Okay, where do we want to be heading out to? I would like to be next to that big old tree. That'd be quite cool. Should we grab some wood while we're here? Let's grab some wood. Oh, actually, we've not checked the clothing. What button was it? V? Can we see the shoes? The sandals we have? Yeah! We've got sandals and we've got, like, glove things on. Nice. We look scary as crap. Right, let's get some more wood. Oh, the tree's going down. What happens if we pick a tree? Anything? No. So that's just going to be used for stone, I'm guessing. We're getting tons of stuff now. Okay, can we build anything? We got any levels up? Oh, we have a level up. Sweet. Let's put that. What's survival? Oh, yes. So that would make our food go down slower. Okay, so can we learn this now? Yeah, we can. Nice. We can now learn to build all of this stuff. Sweet, so what do we want to know next? Maybe the campfire and a sealed water skin. And then maybe the archer. Yeah. Okay, nice. So yeah, we need to find a place to start building. Maybe over there? Right. From the trailer, there was like a big, I don't know, sea monster in the water? Not seen one yet. Oh, there's a thing there. There's a turtle. A ninja turtle. Okay, there's a crocodile. Oh, this one's bay. Oh my god, it's coming. Oh my god. I don't like these. Oh, there's people there as well. Okay, maybe this is a bad place to build. Let's go check out this base. Should we raid it? Should we raid this guy's base? Let's go see whose it is. I wonder if it'll tell us whose base it is. Come on, game, please. Please stop this. There we go, right. Okay, we've got people after us, we've got a crocodile. Let's get on up here. Wonder if they can climb up here. Oh wow, this person's got loads of stuff. Oh no, gaming evolved. Okay. That could be anyone. Oh, there's a thing there. Right, are them people still after us? Doesn't look like it. Alright, so these are all locked. Can't touch this. Oh, big jump. What is this? A snake. Okay. Is this like a summoning place? Alright, so yeah. Oh, they got a thingy inside. Let's go and check that out as well. I want to see how everyone else is building stuff. They left the door open. Oh my god, there's Neo, Evolution, Syntac, Sauce. Could I? They're unconscious. Oh, I can take stuff. I won't, but guys, you need to shut your door. Can I shut it for them? Nope. Okay. Looks like a mad party went down in there. Just four guys just all unconscious passed out. Okay. Don't really want to build... Oh, there's another crocodile. Too close to them. Should we just keep heading out? I wonder if I can... I'm pretty sure I can't kill a crocodile. Let's just, like, sneak past it. Okay. Not doing very good at sneaking past it. What's down here? Ooh, I like the look of it down here. Can I sprint? What is that? Okay. What is that? Is that an ostrich? Holy crap, it's an ostrich. Oh no. It looked at me. Maybe I think they're bad. Is it coming after me? Okay, everything's coming after me. Everything's trying to eat me. This was not a good idea. Okay, let's keep running. Oh, there's a nice looking tree. Oh, here's someone else's house. What the crap? Oh my god, there's a hyena. Oh my god. Okay, this is bad. Why can I not attack? I'm crippled. Holy crap. Okay, so let's not head down there. There's hyenas and ostriches that want to kill me. Okay, we've spawned. Oh, which way do we want to go? Okay, well, it looks like we've got to start again by gathering a load of stuff. We do keep the levels, so it shouldn't take us too long to get stuff. Why are we spawned next to these shaleback things? I can't defend myself yet. Right. Oh, there's a campfire. Whose is this? Is this free to use? Tree, get out of the way. Oh, interact. Well, I can't interact because it's locked. Alright, at least we need some water. Which normally means there's some, like, animals and stuff knocking about. Let's get some branches. I would like to get some more bushes. And that tree, can you get out of my way, tree? All these stones here. Let's grab all of these. Some more branches. Loads of branches. Okay. Ooh, them little baby ones. I want some eggs. Right, there's a tribe over there. Give me some of these. Give me some of your delicious eggs. Nice, right. Let's hope we don't aggro them. Okay, we just jumped straight forward. Need to build some tools. Oh, you know what we should have done? I just thought we built fire, because apparently that scares all these animals off. And we didn't even use it. Okay, I feel like we're pretty safe around here. This would be a nice place to build. I might build here. Can I not harvest that? I mean, it's quite nice in the grass. Okay, let's build some things up. I'll build that up. Let's get some fire. And some of that. And some of that. I feel like we're building loads straight away. And we need to get some more fibers to get some twine. Oh, aloe leaves. Nice. What's that noise? What's that breaking noise? Is that me building stuff? Oh, there's a fire over there. Okay. I'm just a bit concerned that someone's going to jump out at me soon. Right, so there's a tribe over there, there's a tribe over there, there's a tribe behind me. I'm running out of fibers to collect. I don't really want to leave here. I feel safe. I feel secure. You know what? We should probably build a bed next time as well. Okay, so build that. We want to build some of these. Oh, there we go. We can see things. At least, like, this is the first time it's been dark since I've been playing it. It doesn't look like it gets too dark, unless it really gets dark soon. But I could live with this. Right, how many tribey people are there? Two? Do you think we could take two? I mean, once this sword's built up. Okay, that runs out. That torch runs out quick. Okay, it's getting pretty dark now. I lied. It's going to be pitch black in a minute. I can barely see anything. Holy crap. I literally can't even see this in front of me. I definitely need this out. Have we not built a sword yet? I'm sure we built a sword. Oh my god, we've ran out of, like, everything. Oh crap, we need to make another one of these. Oh, what's that noise? Oh, eggs. Give me some eggs. Right, we need the torch back on, come on. So we need some more stones. I think we need some more branches. I can barely see anything in front of me. Stop making noises! Okay. No. Maybe this one? There we go. Oh, there we go. Nice. I can see things. I've got level. Nice. Why would it not let me use this? Oh, there we go. Why would it not let me use that a minute ago? Can I pick this branch up? Yeah, I can. Sweet. Right, we need to make a sword. Yes. Get the sword build. Can we make a bed? Yes, we can make a bed. Nice. Can we make any one of these? Nope. Need some more of this. Oh, it's going to get dark again. God, why does this not last very long? I feel like that should last a lot longer. Okay. Can't see. I'm going to go and kill them people now. Let's go and do it. Surprise attack! Hoodoo! Come on then. Come on then. I've got this. I've got this. There's one. What? What are you cheering for? Were you like surrendering? yeah, I'll take some of that. Why is my hand up? Is that to hold the torch? Okay, so we're just gonna stay here with the lights. Oh my god, we are so hurt. Can we like eat some of these? Oh crap, what is that? What is that? Oh, it's zombie things. Crap, we do not have much health. That one seems stuck. Let's kill you first. Okay, you're dead. What are you sneaking up on me for? Who do you think you are? Ugly. Ow. Okay. This game is... Oh, it's getting bright again. Oh, that's good. I can just hear things everywhere I look. Oh, it's becoming light. That's better. Okay. Let's place this down. Okay, so we do have a respawn point now. Oh, now it's getting light. That's better. That is better. Okay, so what do we want to start building? We want to start building some of this. What do we want? Foundation. What does that need? Wow. Wood and stone. Quite a lot of wood. Get lost. Right, let's get some wood. Oh, you know what? I'm pretty sure we got a level up as well. We did. Okay, let's have some of that. Can we learn any more recipes? Oh, wooden box. Maybe not just yet. I'm thinking we need that. Oh, I'd love to have the hunting. Yeah, let's get the bow. We're gonna get the bow. Why not? What do we need for that? Oh, we need some hide. Okay. Right, so we know what we're gonna do after. We've gotta go and get some hide. Right, let's get some more wood. Do you give me wood? No. Just the big trees. Alright, let's get some more of this. And some stone. Need a whole bunch of stone. Building seems quite expensive in this. Okay. So where do we wanna place this? Maybe I don't want it there. I wanted it kind of in the middle near all the water. Maybe like just here. Let's see what we can build then. So how many of these can we build? Three? Right, let's get three of these crafting up. Let's get some more stuff to get a fourth one. What do we need? Is it wood or is it the stone? Right, there is a shale back over there. Come on, get it, harvest it. Alright, let's another one of them. Sweet, right, we've got four. Let's place some around here. At least we'll get the sun coming in from there. That'd be pretty cool. Right, so how does this work? Why is it weird colours? I mean, I can place it there or I can't place it here. Alright, let's see. Right, okay. Oh, yeah, there we go. All right. And that one. And that, I think we placed... What? Did we not make another one? I'm pretty sure we made another one. Hmm. Maybe we placed two in the same place. Let's go and make another stone. We need some more stone instead. We need 50 stone for each one. So there we go. That's enough there. Right, what do we need for walls? Okay, walls are a bit cheaper. That's good. That's good. Just want to see how all this works. So let's place these down. Go on, build, build, build. Quick, quick. How's it built? Sweet. Okay, so there's a bit of flooring. Let's go and get a bit more stone. Let's put a door up. I'm not sure how quickly these are all going to respawn back in, or if they do. Alright. Do we need any wood or anything? I don't think so. No. Okay, so we've got that. And let's... Oh, we need some twine for the door. Okay, let's build some walls. Okay, so 8. No, that's 9. 8. Ah, sweet. I love that. Can I... How do we change that? Ah, see? So we now know, not like Ark, that this... If I had it this way, it would be the outer facing that way, and that's the... Out of sweet. So which way do we want to face this? Let's go towards the water. Let's have a look at this. Wow. That's very, very like stone. Right, let's put this number 7. So that should just snap on just like that. Nice. And let's get one like that. Sweet. So I think we'll call it a day there. That's a little bit of the building just there. Let's have a look at our ugly ass face. God, we are so ugly. So yeah, that was a little bit of the building and a little bit of us just kind of establishing a bit of this game, because it's a lot harder than it looks. So thank you for watching, guys. If you did enjoy the video, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button, and if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. And thanks for watching, guys. I shall see you soon.